Here I'm sterilizing these bottles to put my lemon and lime zest. Here I have two bags. One is lemon, one is lime, and I'm going to store them today, I guess in two different ways. Hello guys, good morning. Here I have two bags. One is lemon and the other is lime. And I am going to store them today in two different ways. But first, I'm going to wash them. I'm going to put some vinegar. And I'm going to go to the sink and I'm going to wash and I'll be ready. Okay, so now I'm going to just dry them with a paper towel. Here where I live, lemon and lime is very cheap this time of the year. So I chose to store them because very soon the price is going to go up. Okay, so if you have lemon and lime very cheap where you are, you can try to do the same thing. Okay, because they won't stay in the fridge for very long, so I'm going to store them in the freezer. Making sure that they are dried properly because I'm going to zest. Okay guys, so I have spread a piece of parchment paper in this tray here. And so now I'm going to zest. Okay guys, so I'm finished zesting my lemon, so I'm gonna just put it in this plate. And I've lined my plate with a piece of parchment paper, so I'm just gonna spread this out like so. And I'm gonna put this to dry. And I'm going to zest my lime just like I did with the lemon. So here is my lemon and lime zest. I am going to put this out to dry for maybe 12 to 24 hours, and then I'll store them. So I am going to cut each of these lemons in two. With the limes. So now I'm going to start juicing my lemon. This is a lot of juice, and this is from two lemons. This is at least half a cup of juice. They have a lot of juice. So this is 2.5 cup of lemon juice that I got from 11 lemon. Okay, so now I'm going to put them into my tray here. Okay, so now I'm going to do the limes.
limes are much smaller, as you can see, so I'm going to be getting less juice, but that's okay. Okay, so I have 1 cup of juice out of 14 limes. Okay, so now I'm going to put it in my tray. Okay guys, here are my lemon juice that I put to freeze. Okay, let me get them out. Guys, here are my lemon juice cubes. I have different shapes. You can just drop them into your glass or however you want to use them. And so I'm going to store these in a Ziploc bag. I'm going to label and date. So I'm going to store it in my freezer. here are my lemon juice. Let me see. Okay. Okay, guys. Okay, so these will last me for a good while.